To high school volleyball we go. Sacred Heart of Grand Coteau visiting Northside. It was a close one in the first set. The Vikings, Caitlin Burrell with the spike there. Vikes up by two. Later in the set, Saints trying to stay with this one. Caroline Colligan with a kill down the middle, right down Main Street, to pull Sacred Heart within four. But Northside will close it out on the set thanks to Jeannie Champ bringing the boom. Vikes go on to win this one in straight sets. And if you thought that was